What's next on the Midoc issue? We have delivered our petition with 2,500 signatures to the Minister for Health, Simon Harris, and we are waiting on a response from him. In the meantime, we're not sitting back. We are still collecting signatures, and in the coming weeks, we plan to set up an action group. If anybody is interested in joining, please get in touch. I promise I will not let this lie until this vital service is reinstated.